Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast of your Thursday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Seemingly, and one other batch of rain will have to get through between now and about 1 or 2 a.m. Once it moves by, we get back into clearing later tonight after midnight and eventually sets up sunshine and warmer temperatures for us tomorrow, which will practically be therapeutic compared to where we've been most of the week. You'll notice again a lot more showers lined up back to our west, as you saw on Storm Tracker. Those move through as we work our way through the evening. Could even be a couple of more periods of concentrated rainfall. And then overnight, skies start to clear, low clouds and fog form, and eventually sets up sunshine. Temperatures tomorrow, low and mid 70s, and it does look like we will hang on to that sunshine through the afternoon. Then another front approaches as we work our way into Saturday. Looks like the lion's share of the showers that we would see Saturday would be in the northwestern half of the state, and that shouldn't last all day. Then once that goes by, even cooler air arrives. Front and kind of lingers around to our south. Another area of low pressure will try to develop along that and bring another round of showers in here later on Sunday. But not everyone sees showers both of those days, so there's going to be a lot of drier hours to the holiday weekend, and especially Monday we're expecting a lot of sunshine. Cool afternoon with temperatures in the 60s, but this or not, a jump well above that tomorrow. Highs probably not getting out of the 50s Sunday, and with sunshine on Columbus Day.